This video I'm going to do the chain rule and show you how my fabulous programs work on the titanium calculator. you have to enter index 8 into the calculator's home screen. You do that by going second alpha. You can see that that's second alpha highlighted here, so you can put the letters in. INDEX, and then you have to press alpha 8 to get to numbers in parentheses, and then you press, and there's my menu that comes up. Menu is quite long all the way down here, all alphabetical, and you can choose what you want: product rule, quotient rule, limits, whatever you might need. Not everything you might need, but most of the stuff that's on test. I took these off of my tests and programmed them. We want to do the chain rule, so we can either scroll down to it, or you can press the number in front of it. I'm going to press 5 and go to the number. And we're going to put two systems, U and G of X. I'm going to use the G of X system. And we have to press alpha and put in our function. Let's try 5 times x squared plus 6, close parentheses, to the 8 power. It shows you what you've entered. 5x squared plus 6 to the 8th power. If you want to find the derivative of that, always gives you a chance to change the what you've entered in case you made a mistake, doesn't look right or something. And we're into the problem. Here's the formula for the chain rule: f prime of g of x times g prime of x. You'd write this on your paper for homework. F g of x is u of 8, and f prime of g of x is the first derivative of that, which is shown here. And then g of x is the inside portion, 5x squared plus 6, and the first derivative of that is 10 to the x. And we put it together. Here's f prime of x, or g of x, and here's g prime of x, and then we multiply them together, and 80 times u to 7 times x. We have to substitute 5x squared for u, so we do that, and here's 80x times 5x squared to 6 to the 7th power. And you can go back and do another problem or whatever. Pretty neat, huh? Okay, everystepcalculus.com, check it out at my website.